We have Noah Abelson-Gertler on Skype with us from ShareRoot. Noah, I understand you recently appointed someone very important to your team. He was instrumental in uncovering what was going on with the Cambridge Analytica and Facebook scandal. Can you tell me a little bit about his background?
For sure. First off, thanks for having me back, Christine. It's been under 2 weeks since I was on the program, and a lot has happened. One of those elements, as you mentioned, is the appointment of Paul-Olivier Dehaye as our first advisory board member alongside his co-founder, Jerome, from a company called personaldata.io. The key here is that Paul is one of the top thought leaders when it comes to data and privacy, and how data and privacy specifically have been an issue for consumers for quite some time. Yes, he was integral in uncovering the Cambridge Analytica and Facebook scandal. He testified to the UK Parliament sitting alongside Chris Wiley, who is the more well-known whistleblower with the pink hair. And Paul joined ShareRoot to help guide our product roadmap and our vision in the future.
So specifically, how is he going to help ShareRoot? What are the kinds of things that he's going to help with?
Yeah, for sure. So he's working alongside the product team, the product development team. That's point number one. So as we roll out the media consent platform, there are going to be additional bells and whistles that we're including. He'll be involved in deciding what those are. And then on the thought leadership side, he's going to be really prominent. We will be writing blog posts. We will be covering him at different events. And what we have learned through interacting with consumers and investors both is there is a lot of education that needs to be done on what is happening in the data and privacy space. It's been an issue for a long time. People aren't really aware of that. We need to educate them.
In addition to the appointment of Paul, you made an acquisition of the Social Science. It's a social media and digital marketing agency. How does this kind of complement ShareRoot services?
Again, we announced on Monday of last week that we have acquired the Social Science. The Social Science is a social media marketing agency run by Businesswoman of the Year Award winner Michelle Gallagher for all of Victoria, which is Melbourne and a few other cities. And they've been running compliant social media marketing campaigns for years now. And they've been doing that in the most highly restricted and regulated industries there are: STEM, health sciences, publicly listed companies. Michelle's profile on Oz speaks for itself. And their experience of running compliant social media marketing campaigns is huge because companies are scrambling trying to figure out what to do with their marketing efforts, and compliant social media marketing campaigns is something that they need to actually do. And a lot of companies aren't doing it properly, and they're breaking laws.
So Noah, there is so much going on right now in the digital marketing space. How do you see the landscape really changing right now?
Yeah, the landscape is changing rapidly. Companies are scrambling and trying to figure out what to do. Just a few days ago, Google lost a court case around the right to be forgotten. What that means is Google now needs to be willing to and able to erase previous search results on people if they are untrue. Google went to court, tried to fight this recently, and lost in court. This is not an issue just specifically for Google. All companies are trying to scramble to figure out how to overhaul their policies and how they engage with consumers online. And we see ShareRoot as the solution and solvent through that, through our platforms, services, and technologies. And we're looking forward to keeping the market updated on each of them.
Thank you so much, Noah. Looking forward to hearing what the rest of the year has for you. Keep us updated. Thanks so much.
Thank you.